So here we have a simple demo of the Arduino reading a light sensor at analog input 0 and sending that information to an LCD panel via I2C. Right now the light sensor says 100% is the light that it sees, so it's maxed out. Let's go ahead and cover it. You see the display change. Cover it further. Totally block it out. We can get down pretty close to 0. And we uncover it, and it's back up to 100%. So, there we have it.